Warning: contains distressing content. After receiving a wave of online abuse and death threats following defeat, Portugal's João Sousa has pleaded with his tormentors to show respect. Portuguese tennis player João Sousa has called for respect after he was bombarded with online abuse in the wake of his latest loss. The 34-year-old suffered a 2-6, 6-4, 4-6 defeat to Mariano Navón at the Girona Challenger in Spain, leading to a torrent of foul-mouthed messages, including death threats. Social media has given sports fans direct avenues to air their grievances with major athletes, largely free of reproach, and gamblers are among those most invested in the outcomes. Following Sousa's upset defeat at the hands of Argentinian Navón, the former world number 28 shared screenshots of the most vile messages he received in the aftermath. Each of those communications contained explicit language. While Sousa was also called a match fixer and subjected to homophobic slurs, the tirade encouraged the player to go public with the messages and plead with his critics to show more care. "I would like to explain to everyone a reality that many people are unaware of, but unfortunately tennis professionals have to deal with it every week," Sousa wrote via Instagram. "There have already been several professional colleagues who have exposed this problem, and the vast majority of us have already learned to deal with it. However, this time I joined them. I am exhausted from receiving messages from gamblers with threats, insults, provocations, and little understanding of what it means to sacrifice to be a professional tennis player. Unfortunately, the world of betting, which has all my respect, has brought this not-so-good side, and these people forget that the recipient of these messages, apart from being tennis professionals, we are above all humans. Humans with feelings, emotions, days like everyone else, who deal with our own problems and give our best despite victory or defeat. I am not asking you to follow me or like me, I simply demand respect, thank you." At the time of writing, Sousa had deactivated his Instagram account in response to the torrent of online abuse. "The overwhelming majority will agree it's unfair for a higher profile personality to feel that's their only escape from such behavior.